It is a beautiful Wednesday afternoon here on the Fink farm, and right out here to the west of the barn we have this field which we usually plant Sudan grass or something in for chopping throughout the summer. And we have Wilson disking it up. He already ran through this field a couple of days ago with the disc, and he's doing it again this time, kind of crossways. He did it this way last time. As you can probably see, he's doing a bit of an overlap on what he's already done, just to make sure he discs up everything. Well, he's doing with that overlap, every time he makes a pass over, he's doing half of what he did the last time. So when he's done with a field, he should have practically done the field twice, but he did it in one go. I hope at least some of that made sense. So he just finished disking from right there, this line. But you'll see that he discs over this part again. So he'll use about half of the discs with to disc up new ground, and he'll use the other half of the discs with to disc up what he just disced. Alright, Wilson just finished disking that field, and I think he's headed up to out back where we have another field that was just like this that we had Sudan grass in last year, and he's going up to go disc that again eventually, I believe. And George and I are cleaning the barn right now, and I will be hauling this on that field that he's about to disc. Yep, I can see him out there. He's disking that field that I'm gonna be hauling in. You know what? I see Wilson way back there. He might be taking the disc in the tractor up to disc up his garden. That's back there. My dad wanted me to haul a load of manure on there. I did that a couple of days ago, so that's probably where Wilson's going, is to disc up that garden. You can probably tell it's quite windy out. All right, time to scrape her off. Just gotta empty this out. Yep, looks like Wilson's done this game today. Okay, done. You girls gonna go inside or what? time to go inside. Who is he? Cinderella. I think we gotta go tell Rose it's time to come in. She's just standing there on the hill grazing. Rosie, there's food in the barn. I mean that. There really is food in the barn. Yeah. You gotta go home. Was it a nice day today, Rose?
Was it a nice day today?
Right, you gotta go home. Yeah. Time to get walking home. Yep, looks like Wilson disced his garden today. Now it's time to feed Hazel, Pearl, and Alvin. That was fast.
No boy, Pearl! No boy!
Good job, Pearl. Okay, and for Alvin's bottle.
Alvin! Miguel! Alvin's a good boy. Hi there, Alvin. Alvin. I'm liking a scratch in the coat. Alvin, not when you're drinking, though. He's a good boy.
Oh, good job, Alvin. Good job, Alvin! Good boy.
All right, now I just gotta get some milk and then I'm done. I hope you enjoyed this video. Thanks for watching.